Espérate, voy a escupir el chicle. ¿Qué es la que hay? How is everyone? Welcome back to my fantasy after, you know, so long being away again. I, you know, did a blank out, which is not good. Because if I plan to even grow a little bit on this channel, being inconsistent is not going to take me very, very far. But I am just so very happy to be back. These past 3 months have been not so well for me. Many of my close people might know what happened. And you guys want to know what happened. You guys want to know why I stopped making videos, why I went a little bit depresivo for these 3 months, then just let me know. I don't mind telling you guys the bochinche because it's like, I got nothing to lose. So for this video, I am just going to be showing you guys my face routine. Not my face routine, but the products that I use on my face to keep my face nice and shiny, fresh, and glowy. Because I know that a lot of you guys ask me what I use, what products I carry, products that piece of lint me está poniendo mal. This room is so dusty. So I want to be showing you guys all of these things. Let's get to it. So usually when it comes to my face and when it comes to products, I kind of just dive into anything really. So my grandmother receives this thing called BoxyCharm, and all the time comes a face mask, a new face product, and I'm always using something different. I don't think that that is good, but I haven't seen anything that tells me to stop. So anywho, so definitely when it comes to my face, I like to use a lot of oils when it comes to these oils, because it is something that just makes my face glow because of the oil. I don't know. For the first product, I absolutely love to use vitamin C serum. I don't know if you guys see it, but vitamin C serum helps with evening. No se hablar. It helps to even skin tone, brighten and refine and clarify. Honestly, before me using this product, I had a lot of dark circles. My eye bags were way more visible. And when I started using this, I was like, everyone has to use this. I called up my best friend. I was like, yo, start using vitamin C serum because this stuff works. For the next oil that I use, this oil I use usually to keep my eyebrows nice and, tu sabes. I use this to keep my hairs on my eyebrows, my lashes, and estos pelitos aquí que no se ven mucho, pero to keep them nice and fresh, I use Jamaican castor oil. Jamaican castor oil is just such a thick oil. When I put it on, I just literally put on a little bit because it applies everywhere. So I usually put it on my eyebrows, my lashes a little bit, porque tú no quieres que eso se caiga en el ojo, entonces vas a tener, oh my god, what the fuck. But I put it on a lot here. Usually people are like,
cielo, cuéntate eso para que te crezca
mal. And I'm like, yo no me quiero cortar eso, because then if I cut it, I'm gonna look like a little kid. You know what, I'm just gonna put Jamaican castor oil, and so far the hairs have been growing nice and thick, slow but nice and thick. I don't know if si esto sirve en pelo. Me imagino si sirve por estos pelos, si funciona en el pelo, tú te lo puedes poner, pero don't say that I told you that, porque si te cae el pelo, eso no fue culpa mía. For the third oil that I use, which this one, I literally use it for everything. Literally, everything. And it is coconut oil. For coconut oil, this works absolute wonders because I can apply this as a face mask, as a moisturizer. I can use this to make my eyebrow, my lash hair grow. I can use it for my teeth. As you can see that they're a little whiter than the past, because if we look at the past, I use this as a rinse, or I can just use it as a moisturizer for my body after I shave, because I have done that. And it's like amazing. Okay, and now for something that is not an oil necessarily, but it's more of a serum, like the vitamin C oil serum slash serum oil thing. Yeah, I use the, ¿cómo se dice esto? Cypress? No sé, pero ajá. It's like it comes in this. This also came in. It's called Cypress, and what Cypress does is an antioxidant dew that when you apply it, it makes your face look nice and glow and cute. This works as a moisturizer, it works as a lot of things. I haven't used it that much, but it does work, and it works amazingly. So I'm so very happy that I got to bring you this video of all the products that I use. The next video is going to be uploaded next week, or maybe I'll upload the video earlier. Depends how I'm feeling. Porque uno nunca sabe cómo se amanece el próximo día, porque. Hope you guys have a blessed night. Thank you for coming to my fantasy once more, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.